羽ばたいたら戻らないと言った目指したのは
Lesson 1 Managing one's stress through individual, dual, and team sports. After going through this module, you are expected to 1. Describe the role of physical activity assessments in managing one's stress. 2. Know how to manage one's stress through participating in individual, dual, and team sports. 3. Design activities for individual, dual, and team sports that reduce individual stress. Before we start our new lesson, let us have a review about our previous topic in Hope 1. Classify the following physical activities into moderate physical activities or vigorous physical activities. Write MPA for moderate physical activities and write BPA for vigorous physical activities. Write your answer on a separate sheet of paper. You have 1 minute to answer. Do you get it right? What is your score? If you got 8 to 10, very good. For the others, I know that after finishing this lesson you can get a high score. In doing moderate physical activity, what do you feel? How about in performing vigorous physical activity? Do you feel tired, exhausted or stressed? If that's so, let us discuss how to manage one's stress through individual, dual, and team sports. Let us define first what is stress. Stress is a feeling of being under abnormal pressure. This pressure can come from different aspects of your day-to-day life, such as an increased workload, a transitional period, an argument you have with your family, or new and existing financial worries. During stress situation, you may feel threatened or upset, and your body might create a stress response. This can cause a variety of physical symptoms, change the way you behave, and lead you to experience more intense emotions. Research has shown that stress can sometimes be positive. It can make you more alert and help you perform better in certain situations. However, stress has only been found to be beneficial if it is short-lived. Excessive or prolonged stress can contribute to illness such as heart disease and mental health problems, such as anxiety and depression. Some common symptoms of stress include sleeping problems, sweating or a change in appetite. Symptoms like these are triggered by a rush of stress hormones in your body, which, when released, it allow you to deal with pressures or threats. This is known as the fight or flight response. Exercise and any physical activity produce endorphins, chemicals in the brain that act as natural painkillers and also improve the ability to sleep, which in turn reduces stress. Meditation, acupuncture, massage therapy, even breathing deeply can cause your body to produce endorphins. And conventional wisdom holds that a workout of low to moderate intensity makes you feel energized and healthy. Scientists have found that regular participation in aerobic exercise has been shown to decrease overall levels of tension, elevate and stabilize mood, improve sleep, and improve self-esteem. Even 5 minutes of aerobic exercise can stimulate anti-anxiety effects. The benefits of physical activities like engaging individual, dual, or team sports, and exercise in improving physical condition and fighting diseases have long been established, and physicians have always encouraged people to stay physically active, participating in physical activities like individual, dual, or team sports is also considered vital for maintaining mental fitness, and it can reduce stress. What is physical activity? Physical activity is defined as any bodily movement produced by skeletal muscles that require energy expenditure. There are two components to physical activity that needs to consider. Aerobic fitness. This usually includes moderate to vigorous activity that makes you feel a bit warm, causes your breathing to increase and your heart rate to increase. Strength and balance. This is often the forgotten component of physical activity, but it is an essential part and has many benefits. Physical activity may include active recreation, sports participation, cycling, walking, play, dance, gardening, house cleaning, carrying heavy shopping. Tips to manage stress. Exercise. Working out regularly is one of the best ways to relax your body and mind. Relax your muscle. When you are stressed, your muscles get tense. You can help loosen them up on your own and refresh your body by stretching, enjoying a massage, taking a hot bath or shower, getting a good night's sleep. Deep breathing. Stopping and taking a few deep breaths can take the pressure off you right away. You'll be surprised at how much better you feel once you get good at it. Eat well. Eating a regular, well-balanced diet will help you feel better in general. It may also help control your moods. Your meals should be full of vegetables, fruit, whole grains, and lean protein for energy. Slow down, modern life is so busy, and sometimes we just need to slow down and chill out. Take a break. You need to plan on some real downtime to give your mind time off from stress. If you're a person who likes to set goals, this may be hard for you at first. But stick with it and you'll look forward to these moments. Restful things you can do include meditation, yoga, tai chi, prayer, listening to your favorite music, spending time in nature. Types of sports. Sports is an activity that requires physical actions and skills where individual or teams compete under a set of rules. It is classified into individual, dual, or team sports. Individual sports also allow athletes to aim for personal goals without worrying about hurting the team. For example, in distance running, an athlete will commonly shoot for a personal best, known as a PB, several times per year. In fact, individual athletes are often said to be competing against themselves. They do have competitors to beat, but they also attempt to improve on their previous best performances as well. Dual sports. Dual sports are played by two people opposing each other. More so, dual sports develop teamwork and coordination since it needs both to win the game. Like individual sports, dual sports build muscular strength and promote tactical strategy. Examples of individual and dual sports are badminton, tennis, pickleball, golf, archery, dance, cross-country skiing, and table tennis. A team sport includes any sport where individuals are organized into opposing teams which compete to win. Team members act together towards a shared objective. This can be done in a number of ways, such as outscoring the opposing team. Team sports are practiced between opposing teams, where the players generally interact directly and simultaneously between them to achieve an objective. The objective often involves teammates facilitating the movement of a ball or similar object in accordance with a set of rules, in order to score points. Engaging in different sports, whether individual, dual, or team sports, is beneficial to everyone. Participating in physical activities like in individual, dual, or team sports is also considered vital for maintaining mental fitness, and it can reduce stress. Studies show that it is very effective at reducing fatigue, improving alertness and concentration, and at enhancing overall cognitive function. This can be helpful when stress has depleted your energy or ability to concentrate. Knowing how to manage time properly and identify the priorities associated with proper physical activities is considered one of the best remedies to fight and reduce stress. For your written task, direction: list down physical activities that help reduce one's stress. Next activity is to identifying benefits of physical activities and sports. For your performance task 1, 30 points. Option 1. Create a 1 to 3 minutes dance video showing the different skills in playing sports as the step to the dance. Option 2. Create a photo collage showing different skills in sports from individual, dual, and team sports. Use sports equipment or any material to make the picture more realistic. Don't forget to submit your activity on time. It is better to do it early to avoid work stress. It's assessment time. Directions: choose the letter of the correct answer. Write your answer on your answer sheet. Number 1. It is a feeling of being under abnormal pressure. A. Abnormalities. B. Behavioral problem. C. Sadness. D. Stress. Number 2. It is defined as any bodily movement produced by skeletal muscles that require energy expenditure. A. Aerobics activity. B. Dance lesson. C. Physical activity. D. None of the above. Number 3. It pertains to sports played alone without teammates. A. Dual. B. Individual. C. Team. D. Trio. Number 4. This type of sports can be played by two people opposing each other. More so, it also develops teamwork and coordination since it needs both to win the game. A. Dual. B. Individual. C. Team. D. Trio. Number 5. This is a sport where individuals are organized into opposing teams which compete to win. A. Dual. B. Individual. C. Team. D. Trio. Congratulations for completing your week 1 in Hope 2.